Good day and welcome to Gambakwe News. President Mnangagwa has departed Zimbabwe for Pretoria, South Africa, to attend the inauguration of the newly elected president, Cyril Ramaphosa. The inauguration of Ramaphosa is scheduled for this Wednesday, with preparations already in motion to ensure that everything is organized to the last detail. The ANC, led by Ramaphosa, failed to get its governing majority vote, but still carried the popular vote, hence the need for a coalition government, which they agreed upon with the DA. Mnangagwa will join other heads of state at the ceremony tomorrow in Pretoria, South Africa. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Gambakwe Media.